inside it. If you can build a machine that created and compared many pairs of entangled particles. Bell turned the question into an experimental question. It wasn't just going to be about philosophy or trading pieces of paper. And the experiment that he envisioned could be done. You could really set up an actual experiment to force the issue. Clauser set about constructing a machine that would finally settle the debate.
Now I was just this punk graduate student at the time. This really seemed like a...
What?
There's always the slim chance that you will find a result that will shake the world.
What?